4D model is a 3D model with an attachment of the fourth dimension of time via a schedule. After the emergence of BIM, building information modeling, 4D modeling is now a commonly used service in all types of construction firms. InstaSys uses the phase as the scheduling data for the animation of the construction procedure. Let us open the 3D view of the building. Click the RCCCAD tab and open the 4D tool. There are two modes of animations, automatic and manual. Let us see the automatic method of the animation. Select January 19th and phase 16 as the starting point and the ending point of the animation respectively. Let the time lapse in between the phases be 1 second. Click OK to resume the animation. Let us see the manual mode of animation. Select January 19th and phase 16 as the starting point and the ending point of the animation respectively. Select display mode as manual. Let us select yes for the phase grouping and 4 as the number of phases. Open the font dialog box. Select Times New Roman, 16, bold as the font, font size and font style respectively. Click OK to close the box. Open the color box and select red color. Select phase 8. Paste the text in the text box. Click the Add button to attach this label to the phase. Select phase 16 and paste the text. Again click the Add button. Click OK to begin the animation, click the next button on the screen or press the Enter key to resume the animation.